Hello and welcome to Resident Evil 7. I almost said 6. I had 6 on the mind because this is supposed to happen 4 years after 6, which I played but I never completed. It was not the best, but this game is getting a lot of high praises lately and saying that it's taking in a bit of a different direction, but people generally, at least reviewers of the game, like it. Remains to be seen if the general public will like it or not. It's sort of a little bit more like Outlast, where you got the first person's perspective, and you're kind of a lot more jump scares, I'd say. Dealing with a lot more, they say, back to its roots of Resident Evil. I was thinking that this is something I might want to play. I wasn't too sure. I do enjoy the Resident Evil games. I've played a bit with Mojo and recently, I mean, and they're a lot of fun. They're very action oriented lately, but I also played Outlast, or watched somebody play Outlast, I guess I should say. And that was a lot of fun, and I'm really into horror games lately. So I decided to finally break down and buy this. There's a big black screen. There's no artwork at all. Of course, I want English. Not visible. Do I want it that dark? Want it a little bit. Okay. I thought I was starting my game. There's actually a madhouse difficulty. Something I don't think I want to try.
Just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Breathing rather heavily. Oh, this is a female's hands.
Ethan.
So she's recording this?
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay. I will definitely stay away. And then there would be no game.
Hey,
It looks very nice.
it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
So, okay, I can look around. I'm not actually controlling this, but I can look around, and it looks very bad here. I don't like this place already. This is an old-looking car. I don't know what year it's supposed to be,
This is
but
the place.
This is nothing. There's nothing here. Oh, great. This is, nice. Flies everywhere. This looks like the swamp in Louisiana. This is a fictional place, but it's supposed to be in Louisiana. There's the house. Check your objectives. Find Mia. That's my objective. No problem. And you're just a regular Joe, unlike in other series, you're not a military dude. There's no Chris Redfield in this, as far as I know. And going through the front door never works. So I'm not surprised by that. Okay, I can run. Oh, yeah. Guess what? I just figured that out. I can block, I guess? Or cower in fear? There we go. Gotta be something in this dingy old van. Sewer Gators, episode 17. Project proposal, sneak into Louisiana ghost house. Join us! No thanks. I'm not really a joiner. There's a camera tripod thing. I guess with this. These people never left. Accept her gift. No thanks. I'm looking all over the place just in case I'm missing something. I'm really afraid of missing something. Boy, what a lovely smell. I imagine. Hello. Just out for a stroll, are we? No problem. I'm taking my time with this. I'm waiting for something to jump out at me. After playing Outlast, I know that the pacing of the jump scares was pretty good in that. I expect it to be much similar in this game. I don't think that there's going to be a jump scare every 5 minutes, but what's that noise? I guess that's the ropes. And what do we have here? Looks like some horse legs and some saw blades. Ah, modern art, I see. Very disgusting. Okay. That's my block. Ah! Some legs there. Oh, lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Am I going around the house? It seems like I just kind of wandered out. How do I look at... Oh, there's my map. Okay. Do I have any files? No files. I did not play the demo to this, so this is all entirely new to me. I thought about playing the demo. Oh, there's a crow. There's dead crows. That's a good sign. I thought about playing the demo, but I just never got around to it, really. I've been playing a lot of Final Fantasy, actually. So this will be a big change up for me. Burnt. Somebody... The smoke is just fresh, so... How do I... There we go. Examine in detail. How do I examine in detail? Driver's license, okay. There we go. Driver's license. Can I rotate it? No. Check inventory tab. Okay. Needs driver's license covered in a strange black substance. Would that be ash? How is it strange? I know it was just in the fire. Strange. Okay, we are at the house. And it looks pretty dilapidated. Hello? Somebody just knock? I heard a knocking. I guess it's not really for children, but it's a swing anyways. I was gonna say they're children here, but this is the front, no, well, the back, really. This is the only way in. Some cleaner. I need to clean. Hello? I'm just gonna walk into your house now. Can't. Oh, okay, flashlight. Good. I have a minimal amount. God, there's a lot of noise in this place. Opening doors always makes me feel like. Oh, good. I get to shut the door. Oh, I got an achievement for shutting a door. Always make me feel like there's something behind the door. Damn. The noises in this game. I can't. Yeah. I don't know how it's gonna help me to use a driver's license on that. Getting scared by. Whoa. Why are there so many noises? Getting scared by my own footsteps. Maggots? Lovely, lovely. Damn. So many noises. It doesn't look like anyone's been here in a while. Okay, there's a crow in the microwave. Getting a little desperate for food. Over 20 missing in 2 years. I'm guessing that some of those 20 people are like on the table right here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
That. Oh man. I don't even know what to say about that. It looks like human intestines. How do I rotate this? Like, I kind of see. Okay, there's a girl entering a room, entering a door. Why does it give me the option? What is this, anyways? Email? Can't use that here. How do I look at the email? I don't know how. Inventory? Well, it's the same thing. There we go. Can I? Oh, F. There we go. Mia Winters. To Ethan Winters. Duvet, Louisiana, Baker Farm. Come get me. Didn't she say stay away? Apologies for going really slowly through this, but do not want to miss anything. I'm sure there's something good to eat. Ooh! It's all sticky. I'm sure there's some great food in there. That's why I opened it. Because I'm getting hungry. This game makes me hungry. I'm hangry. No, looks like some human skin, maybe. Peeled off. And what do we have in here? Nothing. Can I see myself? Of course not. Oh, I didn't expect that to actually open. Usually all the doors are locked. Got a fuse missing here. Piano and play a little ditty. Or not. That's okay, I don't know how to play the piano anyways. I just thought maybe there might be some kind of puzzle. This is looks like the owners. Okay. Don't they look like a nice... Actually, this painting or photo, I guess, is about the nicest thing in this house. They look like a very lovely family. Stop making noises. It's like somebody's shoulder and somebody's legs. And that looks like Mia, maybe? TV is on VCR. I don't have a VHS. Don't have a tape, though. Okay, I need a tape and I need a fuse, it seems. Almost forgot I could run. Ah, there's a locked door. This reminds me a lot of Outlast, which actually I think the developers or writers or whatever actually took for some inspiration on this game. They watched a lot of horror first person titles. I love how I hear all kinds of creaking noises and... What's this? Oh, there's the tape. Banging noises. Yes, please. Why would I turn my PC off? That message always annoyed me. Like I'm that stupid. Okay, we can play the VHS tape. That's something. I'm running as fast as I can. Dude, do some aerobic exercise. Oops, wrong button. Sorry. Derelict House, June 1st. Dolve Haunted House.
Boo.
Boo.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, I'm actually controlling.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Change?
Plan. We do a walk through the inside.
Why is that moving?
First, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Sewer Gators. So these are the guys that were in that van. So this is... I don't know how many years ago this was, but it was before Mia was captured, probably. But these guys never left, obviously.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Come on. The door was wide open when we got here, too.
It's locked.
So, it doesn't look like it's been touched since these guys were here.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
That's what it's supposed to be.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Hold on a second. Let me just turn on the subtitles. Subtitles. Come on. There we go.
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
A Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
You mean this crap?
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit!
What?
I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre!
The fuck do you go?
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Oh, I'm Clancy. See if the same exact thing is here, yep. Pretty gross. Where'd you go? What was
your
name?
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers,
me
they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Didn't you just say I was, like, unprofessional or not good in some way?
What the fuck
you
was
go
that?
First.
Did you hear that?
Probably Andre. She's fucking around, you know.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
He's dead. Or playing
Andre,
a prank.
Where are you, man?
Fuse is still gone. Can't play the piano. Where's the VHS? VCR.
What the hell?
It's a fireplace. Oh.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
It's a,
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I say we go and leave Andre. I'm not into this shit. Secret passageway. Why are we going in here? It just spells doom.
You first.
Garbage bags.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Sure.
You first.
So, you're a chicken shit. How am I holding the camera, by the way?
What is it?
Some scary shit. There's a tarp. And then, hey, are you coming? Come on. Dude? Alright, fine. Guess it's up to me, Andre? Are you okay? You contemplating? Meditating? You in a trance? You are dead. Ugh! Hi there. Oh shit, shit! I can't look up! Who is that? Well. Those guys are fucked.
Jesus!
Little peek into my future, I assume. Oh, so I gotta go through here, I suppose. There's a handle. I don't remember him pulling a handle. I didn't think so, anyway. Oops. Gotta crouch. By the way, I would not have come here to rescue her. Because I'm a chicken shit like that. I would have probably called the authorities to come out here and check it out. shit. This didn't happen. This didn't happen to that other guy.
Damn it.
Why me? I mean, seriously. Seriously, guys. I wonder if this happens in... This whole thing happens in just the house, actually. I think so. Sounds always got me... What is that? I saw something. Oh, it's just light. Good God. Everything I see... Oh. Poo-poo water. That really hurt me, falling into the water for some reason. Eh. My hands will protect me. This was supposed to be on a much smaller scale. Fuck you, Bubbles. Much smaller scale, like original Resident Evil, which took place in a house. I think just one house. Oh God. Oh shit. Maggots. I'll just go around you, sir. If you don't mind. You're kind of disgusting. Who's this? I can't read any of this. Must not be important. I can't... Oh, there we go. Doesn't show up, like, telling you that you can open the door. What's this? Nothing. There's garbage bags everywhere. There's a cell. Which... I assume is where they kept Mia. Yeah. This is some serious Blair Witch shit. Some needles. Don't do drugs. You'll end up murdering people. Here we go, something. Ben, dead. Harold, turn, dead, turn, dead. Clancy. Oh, that was the camera guy. And Andre, dead. Clancy is L. Like, I don't know what that means. Mia is still alive, I assume. Turned. I guess turned means turned into... Here we go. Something. Turned into a zombie, maybe? But I don't remember there being any zombies in this.
Mia?
Ho ho ho! What do we have here? Something actually useful. Watch, she's gonna jump up and attack me. But at least she has a bucket and some toilet paper. They're not complete savages.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
She looks fine.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Yes.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Guy that calls himself Daddy, yeah. Can we
Where
go?
Are you taking me?
someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
She looks okay. Although she's probably wearing the same clothes as she was in the video. Don't get freaked out.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
What did they do to you? Indeed. Especially right here. Some
Mia,
bags of shit.
We have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
Sure looked like you.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You're not telling me much.
We have to go this way.
I am going this way because it's the only way I can go.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Used to bring you food? What the hell have you been eating? Oh yeah, definitely an Outlast thing.
It's there.
Small passageways squeaking through little spots.
This is
out? Better be out.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
It's quite a large house.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What? What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Are you gonna pass out?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Don't pass out.
Just stay here, alright? And have a look around.
I am having a look around. E-001, whoops. It's Grandma. Great. I'm guessing that was, like, experiment number one. Since they seem to be doing experiments. Although I read that they were cannibals. Hey, look, Mia, this looks like you. Kinda. Sorta. It's like a voodoo doll. Now that looks like... Shit!
No, leave me alone.
Whoa, fuck. This is the wall that she was talking about. Mia? I'm coming to rescue you. No, fuck it. Fuck it. I'm out of here. I was just kidding. Wouldn't be funny if I was like that. What a surprise. The phone doesn't work. View map. Oh, this could be very useful. I could definitely see myself getting lost in here. What's in the bathroom? Oh, that means... First aid means I'm gonna be attacked. For fuck's sake. Yes? Yes? Stop knocking. Maybe somebody's trapped behind this door? Okay. Oh. Stop knocking. I'm coming. Here I come. Oh no. I hear breathing. Is it the Blair Witch? Oh, it's Mia. Mia turned. You got real ugly. Real fast. I no longer want to save you. What do I do? Resist. Resist. Am I doing it right? Ah, fuck. My hand.
Wait.
Wait, wait. Shit, shit. Ow, ow. What do I do? Ah. That looks like it hurts. Oh shit, was I supposed to do something?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Whoa.
Leave me alone!
Hey.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
Okay. What the fuck is wrong with you? Ow, that's gotta sting. Hey! Wasn't there a hole in his hand? Whoa. No problem. I'm gone. Oh, I've got a fighter. Attack! Ouch! Punch her. Punch her ass. No! I don't want to die! I'm starting to agree with you. How do I win? Oh. Oh, she turned back. Oh, now I feel bad. I murdered my wife. Shit. Sorry? Sorry about that. Oh, here come the police, Colin. I didn't do it. She was a monster. Hold on. I'm coming. I don't think the phone's in the bathroom. Oh, that's right.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.